Resume.
All right, Metropolis, you get the ring. Good level, Dickie, because you're a douche.
Oh, hell yeah.
Here we go.
I know what the ladies like.
Oh, for fuck's sake. You're going to know when Dickie's playing because he's going to change the controls.
Okay, what volume are we at?
Don't know.
Abs.
I'll turn it down a little. Set it up for the 13 and 17 seem to be. Da-da-da-da. I like this bridge.
It's a really cool.
What's
bridge.
The bridge look like in the old?
About the same.
Yeah, pretty much. It's just a bit brighter, isn't it?
That's what I mean. I mean, it doesn't make that much difference. But I think that's more down to Halo 2 looking fucking awesome. It's more just the lighting that changes. You don't have to do that. The music will kick up in a minute. The Scorpion mix. I forgot that they did that in Halo 2.
There's Marines on the side. Just look like they're in a welter pump.
Fucking ghost bastard.
Ghost bastards!
Oh, well. You're a prick.
Yeah, don't get too near vehicles you've just blown up, because Halo 2 does that weird thing where there's a delay and it'll blow up again. You hear it go like.
Oh, yeah.
And it goes poof. Literally makes that noise. Do that, Wraith.
Yeah, I got it. Don't be a dick. Don't be a dick.
Yeah. It's like a heat shimmer I've not noticed before.
It's what?
There's like a heat shimmer that I've not seen, not quite noticed before.
Yeah. This Wraith.
Playing this two player really sucks when like another player gets in the ghost and tries to kill stuff and there's no point because the scorpion's just taking everything out of it. Watch this hole.
Why? So what come out of it?
You can fall down it easy.
Fuck you, hole.
Trying to make me fall. Do you know what I mean? You think you're around it, but then you can take the turrets off then if you get. I think there's someone come up behind you. Who's this dude? On the left, I just noticed, for the rocket launcher. Another
contact. What, the marine on the side?
No, there was one running along the bridge.
Oh, you
want
about that one?
He's jumped on your tank. Is that. No! Drop my gun away! Banshees!
Fuck you!
Oh, the marine's took him out.
No, I took that out.
Well, one of you did.
I shot it.
My scorpion's a bit.
Yeah. Her on the right ain't gonna do much. She's got a BR.
She's just there for the ride. So, return.
It's ghosts!
You're a ghost.
No. Not Bruce Willis.
You're a bit of a ghost. You're quite pale.
I am. You should have seen one of my bus pass photos. I took the photo.
You have a bus pass? How old are you?
I don't. I
wasn't free.
I'm talking about when I was 12. And I took it, but I was in my school uniform, so I just had a white shirt and a red tie.
Your watch.
Literally all you could see was...
Please tell me you had rosy cheeks.
No, that was the problem. When my photo came out, it's like two eyes, some red hair and a tie. That's all it was.
Red hair, red tie.
It was hilarious. Yeah, I was just like Shaun of the Dead when I got it taken.
Got rid of me. Oh, don't be a dick.
The Marines are actually taking decent shots, it's just you're getting there first.
A box trolled him.
I never noticed them signs have actually got places on them. So yours does it as well. Right, when you switch to old graphics, the music goes dead quiet.
I just thought that.
I thought it was just me, because when I go on the forums, and look for anyone else, they all say the music's too loud. I'm like, what do you want about? You can't hear it on classic mode.
No, that's a lot quieter. That's quite a welcome
party. I'm glad that's not just me then.
Hit. Thank you.
There you go. You're too far away, I think. You need to leave it more from that distance.
You're done.
Oh dear. Tank's on fire. I think he banshee bombed you. Yeah, they're all dead.
They're all good over it.
They were actually decent, though. I think you might have lost the only decent Marines in the game.
That have ever been in Halo. Oi, stop running away.
Oh,
oh lordy, lordy.
Oh, I thought there's two of them. What are you going to do? And bunches.
What the shit.
They really know when you're going in that tunnel.
Ah, there's another one!
Boned.
I missed that!
Oh, watch on YouTube. Don't forget to like and comment.
Subscribe. In fact, I think Abby should make a YouTube account. Subscribe to us. Fair point.
I need a weapon. Cortana.
I ran out of lines.
I don't think was a line.
We get shot, maybe.
This is a fun level.
You know me when I make a promise.
Wheels everywhere. Jesus wet.
Don't pretend you didn't want me to blow up your ring as well, Cortana.
Don't shoot them. There's people in it.
I'm gonna shoot it. I was more thinking, should I get out and use it?
Right. You can drive this tank over that if you get it up on the right. When you get up to the front, obviously. Yeah. You can get up this ramp. With a bit of wiggling and waggling, we'll get it over that. I do it every time. Keep forcing forward and like wiggle it around a bit, you will get through.
But me.
Ta-da!
That wasn't even very hard, if I'm honest.
And that's what I mean. But now, obviously, there's a lot of shit everywhere, so we clearly didn't plan for the tank to be in here.
I think that was evident when they put the huge blockage in the way.
Yeah. All
right. Wait for like shit to clear so we can see.
Can you get that right? Quite that looks like Slenderman in the background, please?
It's Slender Man. He's a Slender Man. It's not his name. You can get it over the next blockade as well, but there's not much point because you have to get out anyway to get through the door. Watch out! Just kill the dude!
Why is this firing so low down? We good.
We cool. You might as well get out.
No. They will all die to my tank.
You'll literally get over that and then have to get out anyway.
Yeah, I know. But I was just making sure I killed everything first.
You've still got my sniper rifle. There's probably not a lot left in it though. So you might want to grab some. Oh, with one bullet.
Couldn't be any less, really.
You're welcome. Grab that, what's it?
That's what I'm doing, rifle. Mr. Grab that, what's it?
Beam rifle looks weird.
I love the beam rifle in Halo 4.
Yeah, Halo 4's beam rifle is amazing.
It's an absolute beast. Oh, it's got less ammo, apparently. It's so good for no scopes.
Yeah. You can't go that way. It's like a vertical
Well,
shaft.
We know where the inspiration you know, the inspiration for the bumhole on isolation shaft. Came from.
Oh yeah, that's a good point.
You're a bit of a vertical shaft, Karrot.
You're a bit of a vertical.
Where the fuck? Oh, I don't know.
A hard knob.
Karrot is, yeah.
Just go there then. On Legendary, you can run that big fin, you can run up that, and I think the score's at the top. Now, it's easy to get sniped in this bit, so what...
It's a good thing I get past the controller over when I did. I'm not good at sniping.
Do you want to fuck off, mate? Stay still, bastard. You proper jumped in the air then.
Right, where them snipers at?
Well, at least I thought there were snipers around here. Maybe I'm thinking of a different difficulty. Perhaps not.
Was it? There were two ghosts there a second ago, weren't there?
Yeah, they just drove over there. Ah. Ah. Oh, you had it. You had it.
I was waiting too long on the trigger. Yeah. Is he coming up here?
Don't think so. So normal, he won't be smart enough.
Did I get him?
Might have done.
Yep.
Yeah. No, yeah, that's the right way.
I was just wondering if there's anything.
Oh, that
was for the record, that I believe thing. Is what Karrot was on about. If you walk up there,
you can actually run up that. I think
I'll just double check we can walk on that. Just to prove it, right?
I think you have to nade jump your way up first.
Okay.
I think. Because I think it's too steep at the first bit. But if you get up so far, then you can run. I mean, just try for. Yeah. I think if you nade jump up a little way, and then it lets you run up.
That was a pretty good nade jump. But I think I messed up the crouch on it. Oh well. Possibly up there.
Possibly, maybe.
Possibly.
Yes! The fire rises.
Is this where the Ivory Tower comes into play?
Ivory Tower was in Halo 2, so probably. It's designed with Halo 2 in mind.
Yeah, although on Reach you do go through Reflection, don't you?
Yeah, the actual location's in Reach, but it looks totally different.
It could be the Snippy Snippies, you know that? Oh, you little bastard!
Whoa! He just didn't give a fuck, did he?
Oh!
Jack the Wraith or something. Jack the Wraith! Jack the
Ring! I got sniped by like three snipers.
Right, where am I at?
I love watching Marines drive.
I think Abby's had an idea. Wraith didn't seem to be able to fire far enough to hit me.
Is this bomb gone?
Yeah.
No, it's just very dull.
Well, there's something shaking around in there.
There we go.
There you go. There's another sniper still there left. On the right.
Yeah, that's what I thought. What am I getting caught on? Oh, ghost.
There he is.
Yeah. Last shot. Nice.
Or you could just drive past.
I thought you were going.
You could just drive past.
Nah. Hey! Come here!
Will that fit through the thing?
There's only one way to find out.
Will it fit in the hole?
No!
If I could. Somehow.
Yeah, you know I get them signs at, like multi-story car parks that says no vehicles over this height. You've got one though, no vehicles over this width through this tunnel.
It's gonna blow up, isn't it? Now that one's gonna blow up. Is it?
It might have already blown.
I think it might have done. What are you trying to do?
That ain't fit.
I was trying to use it to flip me so I could get it in. Sorry, guys. I do like a good wraith.
Scooby doo, scooby doo, scooby doo.
Need to Scooby-Doo. Replace this actually before we go in. Should be on it. That'll do.
Wow, you get to do the really cool bit. It's really annoying.
Tardigan.
Where is it?
It's like right
in
front of you.
Oh, that thing.
I was looking for... You got your black one on, didn't you?
Yeah.
Alright, what's he got? Sorry, sir.
You've already got his weapon, so you can't, like, take it off and you have to kill him.
That's what I'm trying to do.
They might...
I wanted the BR ammo.
Don't do it too often, because it will
I'm
turn
not.
On you.
No. Right, mate.
I bet that's how to make the Marines smart, is if they have to start fighting you. All of a sudden they know how to fight.
Fuck off!
See, now you've scared them, look. They don't want to go anywhere near you. You killed Dave.
I was in my flat the other day.
Wicked.
And
cool.
And I was just laying there. And a group of the guys from upstairs came in. Suddenly I hear one of them, not in an accent, go... Hello, Dave.
Right, Dave. That might be an early falls reference.
Jump off.
Lol.
You wouldn't get off.
I love it when she does random twitch after he's dead as well. Like,
bodies do that. They can do it for 24 hours. Over.
Yeah. Sure. Electrical signals left in the nerves.
Yeah.
I'm electric.
Why are we bothering saving these Marines? They don't do anything. Well.
Well, yeah. Well, I thought.
Wow. That
Branch, Branchbot Industries.
Ah!
Yeah.
Come here.
Yeah. Whoa.
Stuck in a wraith.
But not in the way I want.
Get off!
It won't let me.
You blew it up.
I can't get off of the thing.
He wants you to plant a grenade.
Fucking!
Oh my lord!
He wants me to plant a grenade. I've got one nade left. Hello.
That bridge saved your life. Just saying.
Josh gets away on flutes many a time.
No, I don't!
But I actually think that time it was intentional to stay under the bridge for safety.
There you go.
What the fuck's this thing? Is it gone?
It's gone.
Checkpoint.
I know that thing was flying in then, but...
How did he use the thrusters?
Hang on.
Left trigger.
Turn around.
Behind
you. No. I think that's a Easter egg. Look to the there. Advert for a golden warthog.
Oh, people were that used to be
people,
a thing, didn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, used
they
to trick people
into
thinking
warthog.
There was a golden warthog. Yeah.
We need to link up with over there. Head for their
command post. Actually, there is now, isn't there? In Ashley's Collection Forge.
Is there?
You can, yeah. It's not got a gun on it. But yeah, you get golden warthogs.
Every time you can get in a wraith, you can't take it anywhere.
Yeah.
You purposely try and sound like a Master Chief then?
No?
Yeah.
No? It's just... Terminal!
That was an accident.
Was it?
Yeah, we know it needs an update.
We're not gonna bother.
So you don't get achievements in this one for terminals.
I think so. Come on, I'll show you. Go back.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Hello.
Go back.
You don't want to spend too long at this
What
bit.
Shall I have?
It, you don't, I don't know.
Sniper or rockets?
You don't want a sniper.
I don't want sniper.
Don't worry, don't want a sniper for the next bit. Nice, see? Rockets you'll just have to be a little careful with for the next part, which is really cool. This is why I wanted this level. Because you get the tank
hey,
and this
Josh,
fucking bit.
Josh. Medical packs.
Go!
Medical
quick!
Packs.
Look out! It's a giant thing! That tank gets owned in this bit. Look at him. Standing his ground like a boss. Oh, gutted, mate. Never mind. Or remember him.
You tried.
Keep going up.
Oh.
Right, that door's not going to open yet until the scarab reaches you, basically.
Why does it keep going up then?
Because you have to be at the top. Now watch his legs. You don't want to get stood on. Right, door behind you.
That's an easy check.
This bit's cool, the music and everything.
So on Halo 1 it would take them years to give you another checkpoint, and there it gave you it for walking on the corridor.
Assuming I jump on it. Yeah.
That hasn't changed much at all, has it? Not really.
Electric guitar makes everything epic. This scarab is much bigger than the ones in later games. Oh, shit. Yeah, Bungie said that they weren't too happy with this design of the scarab just because it looked like a hand basket because there's a handle on the top. Which is kind of true.
Thing is, unless you see that, how they see it, because they'll see it in like a cab package and they'll see the whole thing all in one.
Yeah.
We never see that, so to us, it doesn't.
But still, talking from a designer's perspective, we have both been in that boat where we're like, yeah, that looks like a dot,
yeah.
Dot, dot.
What the fuck happened there? May you wee shite. What's that? Creative metal.
Creative metals.
3,000. Alright, mates.
What, guys?
Sounded slightly
like Oh, no.
Oh, he had a sword. That explains that.
You can use...
Look at that water.
Rocket launcher.
The water's like not changed. You can hold much more.
You can jump on it from that other bridge as well, but I've never done that. Because I always jump on it as soon as I can.
There's more.
You only need enough to take out these
guys.
Yeah,
I don't really need much more.
And these guys are dropping ammo as well.
That's true.
Oh, hello, mate.
Oh, no, you know, no nades. No nades. No nades.
Turn around and do one straight down the road.
Well, just slaps you down.
I didn't expect that.
Did it to me a couple of times.
I get
you when the big guys pick up short. I'm good.
No, you're not. Right, right,
Josh,
right.
Get fucked.
What are you gonna do? Nade jump. Nade jump.
Genuinely.
You've only got one nade.
Can't jump.
Now you're fucked. Oh dear. Oh dear.
What happens if you go in from the bottom?
Let's not answer that question. Oh.
I genuinely thought you were
getting somewhere. I thought I was on it.
I think you was, but it's too sleepy.
Too sleepy. At the bottom.
Not without some help.
So you hate this now when the checkpoints before when you've picked up the ammo and then you have to go do it every fucking time.
Yeah. Whoa.
Why would you die? Just punch you in the face, you're only a grunt.
Yeah, I think grunts take 2 hits from the grunt. I think it's a bit overkill. Oh dear.
I think I might have got another one. Because there's a few of those that pop up there.
Yeah. Whoa!
Careful, they're coming up. Try and stay away from the door.
Yeah.
Wow,
there's a lot. Yeah,
I've got a lot of rockets.
I think if you go down,
shot.
I think if you go down and take the grunts out, and shoot rockets on the last 2 elites.
Yeah, it would be 3 elites. I think. No, one of them. I think had a sword.
3 or 4.
I'd get a rocket.
You're not dead, mate.
Well, you shot that very close to you. I thought that might have been too close.
Nah.
That might be it. No.
What is?
Whoa! He doesn't know what's going on.
These red ones. These red ones are tough.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess the rocket's done what I needed to do.
Oh, that just happens automatically. You only have to kill the enemies.
Oh, right.
This is a pretty cool cutscene as well. That's right, you mothers! Run! God, it's badass.
Extract the chief and return to an amberclad.
Roger that. Status.
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. All Vector 2 heavies for star side intercept.
Bam! Clips mace rupture from target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
This cutscene is where ODST starts. So at this point, the ODST is dropping in.
Ma'am, without a destination solution,
we are not losing that ship.
These cutscenes do look incredible.
They're
with death.
So good. Yeah, and that's why the rookie gets knocked out, because he's landing in that. It's a pretty cool cutscene coming up next as well. Hey, who's just got wicked cutscenes? Wicked story. Oh, Abby's going to get the first Arbiter level.
Oh.
Nipple fire. Oh. Oh, very good. Very good.
Oh, smashed it.
Smashed it, mate.
Quell the heresy within.
He did spend most of his time in a fucking...
Yeah, but they'll put the power score in relevance to that. How much further must
we lift this baggage?
They look like retarded
yetis. It's a different hammer.
Yeah, his hammer is different.
You don't get the hammer, yeah, do you? Anyway,
there's no you can't. Yeah, you can't use Grav hammer in this. He's the only one with one. I can't remember what it's called. It's got a name. Tartarus's hammer. You know he's the leader, just because he's got a different colour fur. Yeah. And a mohawk.
Lucky jeans.
They designed these with like bikers in mind, I think. He's got like a biker's mohawk. The armor on those elites is so cool.
When they elect like a new sort of leader for whatever, they're like, right, you gotta go get your hair dyed now.
Go get bleached. Is there in a salon?
You know, like the Beast and Beauty and the Beast, when they stick curls in his beard and that.
You may leave, Tartar. And take your brutes with you.
Release the prisoner.
The council decided to have you hung by your entrails and your corpse paraded through the city. But ultimately, the terms of your execution are up to me.
I am already dead.
Indeed. You know where we are.
The mausoleum of the Arbiter.
Quite so. Here rest the vanguard of the great journey. Every Arbiter from first to last. Each one created and consumed in times of extraordinary crisis.
The taming of the hunters, the Grunt Rebellion. Were it not for the Arbiters, the Covenant would have broken long ago.
Even on my knees, I do not belong in their presence.
Halo's destruction was your error, and you rightly bear the blame. The Council was overzealous. We know you are no heretic. This is the true face of heresy. One who would subvert our faith and incite rebellion against the High Council.
Our prophets are false. Open your eyes, my brothers. Haven't used the faith of our forefathers to bring ruin to us all. The great journey is...
This heretic, and those who follow him, must be silenced.
Their slander offends all who walk the path.
What use am I? I can no longer command ships. Lead troops into battle?
Not as you are, no. But become the Arbiter. And you shall be set loose against this heresy with our blessing.
What of the Council?
The tasks you must undertake as the Arbiter are perilous, suicidal. You will die, as each Arbiter has before you. The Council will have their corpse.
Their ears look like testicles.
I don't know if there are ears. Maybe there are the balls.
So to become the Arbiter, you must wear a shiny suit.
It's a very old suit, but it is shiny.
And we'll take it off the dead, your dead corpse to give it to the next guild as well.
What would you have your Arbiter do?
Yeah, more cutscene. Sit down, son. So this is the first Halo ring. We can blow up. Oh, this guy's cool. Half jaw.
Of neither pity nor mercy. Even now, they use our Lord's creations to pour gas on lives. We shall grind them into dust and continue our march.
He's going to tell me off. There's so kids in school.
Yeah, it is.
They're drawing on each other's back.
This armor suits you, but it cannot hide that mark. Nothing ever will. You are the Arbiter. The will of the prophets. But these are my elites. Their lives matter to me. Yours does not. That makes two of us.
They're like samurai, the elites. They're all about honor.
We'll be long gone before it arrives.
I guess it makes sense to me that she said they're looking really good.
Yeah.
Warriors, prepare for combat.
I didn't know the sword.
And that's that.
Oi!
I get to play with the sword!
You get to play with the sword!
Yay!
That's the next part.